my name is Joe Smythe and I'm 11. I'm from the Mighty Miner Squash Club and I'm from Plowden School, and this is a speech I wrote for my school. Today, I'm going to speak to you about why squash should be in the Olympics. No, I'm not going to speak to you about the orange-coloured vegetable that lurks about in the veggie patch. I'm going to speak to you about the best sport in the world, squash. Squash is a sport played in an inside court with rackets and a little black rubber ball. It's a little like tennis, but you play in single players or in a pair, and that is called doubles. Last year, in a shock decision, the IOC voted wrestling over squash to join the Summer Olympic Games. Within the IOC exclusive board in Berlin, was announced that golf and rugby will be proposed to the IOC session. In a recent survey, the world-renowned Forbes magazine compared all sports and ranked them on cardiorespiratory, endurance, muscular endurance, flexibility, calories burnt, and injury risk. Squash came out as the healthiest sport. It proved that in just 13 minutes, squash can provide you with an impressive cardiorespiratory workout, extended rallies and almost constant running, boosts muscular strength and endurance in the lower body, while lungs twist and turn, increase flexibility in the back abdomen. In fact, if you want to turn your flabby tummy into rock hard abs, get down to the squash court. You could end up having abs like these bad boys. Squash has many benefits as a junior sport. It is played in all centres around New Zealand and internationally. You can go to all sorts of places, such as India, Egypt, Europe, and USA. I play men's interclub, and I play all over Wellington. And sometimes the games get too intense. So in a highly competitive game, I've got a little lethal weapon, the fart bomb. If I'm in trouble, I let it rip. They either pretend like they can't smell it, or they try really hard not to inhale, which is pretty difficult to do when you're such out of breath. But locked in a full court, they have no option but to breathe deeply. It works really well when they're gasping for breath, and I guess that's why they call me Smoking Joe. The world number one is Nicole David and Gregory Gilter. They are both stand-up players in squash century. And to them, squash not in the Olympics is unbelievable. So now that I have convinced you of all the benefits of squash, get off the couch and come give it a go. Because the more people that play squash, the more likely it will be in the Olympics in 2020. I might see you there.